Hello and welcome back. طلاب الصف الأول الثانوي مرحبا بكم في درس جديد من دروس الوحدة السادسة. Today's lesson is about compound nouns. درسنا اليوم راح يكون عن الأسماء المركبة. Let's answer this question. What are compound nouns? Compound nouns are nouns that are made up of two or more words. الأسماء المركبة عبارة هي أسماء لكنها مكونة من أكثر من كلمة. A compound noun is usually car park. The first word is a noun, car. The second word is also a noun. It becomes car park. موقف سيارات. The first word is considered as an adjective. يعني الكلمة الأولى نعتبرها كصفة. For park. The second, brother-in-law. We have three words. Brother-in-law. Third, we have classroom. Classroom. This is a compound noun. Whiteboard. Whiteboard. Also, notice here we have white. This is an adjective. And we have the word board. It is a noun. Again, at the given compound nouns. They are written in three forms. The first one, spaced. There is a space between words. يعني يوجد فراغ بين الكلمات. In the second, they are hyphenated. There is a hyphen, يوجد شرطة, between words. Brother, it means there is no space or hyphen between words. And now open your student's book, page 54, and look at the given pictures. We are going to name these devices. راح نسمي هذه الأجهزة. By choosing the correct words, باختيار الكلمات الصحيحة from the first column and a word or a phrase from the second column. Now, what is the first picture? That's right, it's a microwave. Which word below matches microwave? Oven. It becomes microwave oven. Microwave oven is a compound noun. What about next? Dish. Yes, it comes with washer. Then dishwasher. That's right. What about next? Hair dryer. جفف شعر. Next. Air conditioning unit. Air conditioning unit. وحدة تكييف. And the last one, electric toothbrush. Electric toothbrush لفرشاة الأسنان الكهربائية. إذن these are all become compound nouns.